15 Best Android Emulators for PC and Mac of 2022. There are a lot of valid reasons why someone would want to run Android emulators on their PC. App developers may be trying to test their application before shipping it out. Gamers may want to use a mouse and keyboard on their games. Maybe you just want it there to have it. In any case, Android emulation on PC is possible, and it's a lot easier than it used to be. Some old favorites either left the space or became unusable. At some point, Andy, Amidu OS, and LeapDroid, so we removed them from the list. Here are the best Android emulators for PC and Mac. It's also worth noting that Windows 11 has native Android apps support. You can read a tutorial on how that works here, and you can even use the Play Store. Google also launched Google Play Games on Windows 11 in beta. The native support will be a great option for gamers when it's fully launched and may reduce the need for emulators altogether. The last thing we'll say is that if you go with the native Windows 11 route, please make sure to be careful. Some tools, like this one, seem to be installing malware on people's PCs. The best Android emulators for PC and Mac: BlueStacks, LD Player, Android Studio, Archon, Bliss OS, Game Loop, Jenny Motion, Memu, Mumu, Nox, Phoenix OS, Prime OS, Remix OS Player, Xamarin. Make your own. The three main uses for Android emulators. There are three main uses for emulators. The first is the most common, and it's for gaming. Gamers can use emulators on their computers to make some games easier to play. They don't have to rely on the battery life of their devices, and the existence of macros and other tricks help the process. In most cases, these little tricks aren't illegal in most games, so nobody really has a problem with it. The best Android emulators for gaming include BlueStacks, LD Player, Memu, CoPlayer, and Nox. The second most common use case is development. Android app and game. Developers like to test apps and games on as many devices as possible before launch. Fortunately, Android Studio comes with the Android Virtual Device, AVD, which blows all other emulators out of the water in terms of performance and functionality. The only drawback for non-developers is that it comes with an installation of the space-hungry Android Studio and Android Software Development Kit, SDK. Of course, this is no problem for developers that already have all the necessary software on their machines. Most emulators are used for gaming and development.